Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to apply median filter on an image. Drag and drop median filter action from activities. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Set input image property of median filter action. Set output folder property of median filter action. Set filter property of median filter action. Click Run button from toolbar. You can see the task is executed successfully.